vibration. And reading for the Pisces and Moon and Rising. Happy birthdays to all you Pisces out there. Please remember to go and listen to the birthday readings if your birthday is in this week of the 26th of February until the 4th of February. This week is a positive week for you Pisces out there because it is vibrating in your zodiac energy in this week. So it's going to be positive. So let's see what is coming up for you guys, because it's going to be a very, very positive week. So let's call up on the angels and guides of the Pisces to show us what is happening for the Pisces in this week. We have on Monday the Four of Swords. The Four of Swords energy is the energy of take some rest. You need to rest. Whenever you rest, you can plan your way forward. Okay, take some rest. It's going to be a week that is going to ask you for some rest. Energy of the Tower comes. Whatever the situation that was blocking you is now tumbling down. Whatever energies that was around you that was blocking you, that you know, kept your life from moving, is now coming down. This is the energy of fire moving all that no longer serve you. And this has to do with your work situation. This has to do with the supervisors, your boss, that sort of a thing, your career. And it can be for some people that an Aries person or a Leo was blocking you a little bit, and now the energy is down. We have the Three of Wands in reverse, so whatever that has transpired in your work life and that situation, it is now in a reverse if there was not a positive energy. As we look forward on Friday, justice come in. It is a positive end of justice. Whatever that was injustice is now in balance because the energy of the Tower came out. On Saturday, you have balance. Whatever the situation is, the angels and guides are calling up on you to balance a situation that has transpired. On Sunday, you have the Ten of Swords. The Ten of Swords comes up on Sunday. Whatever the situation is, you have the Ten of Swords coming up. So you are going to be moving away from a situation, you Pisces. So whatever is transpiring in your life, you're going to be moving away from a situation. As we look at the beginning of the week, you have the energy of the Four of Swords. Whatever the situation is, whatever that was transpiring, the energy vibration of the Four of Swords is bringing something down and justice is coming in. Let's look and see what has happened, what has transpired, to find out what is it you're leaving behind. What transpired, it was a judgment. And judgment is the energy of the week. And there is a judgment, information, situation has now come to the light. And this is going to be happening. Let's see what is connecting this situation with justice. It is the sense of the hangman. Okay, so whatever that has transpired in the first half of the week, it is information, justice, a balancing. And with that balancing, you're in the position of the hangman. The Tower came down with a situation. This has to do with your work. This has to do with your career and your work and that sort of a thing. Whatever that was, you have to have a little balance with whatever that has transpired. You have to have balance with the people around you and the situation that has transpired in your work. Okay, so we are going to look and see what is happening with your work situation, your stability. It can be work, but it also can be your stability. What is transpiring? Let's see. What is the energy of the Tower and the Emperor? The energy of the Tower and the Emperor is that you're leaving this behind and moving forward. So it could be a work situation that you decided that it's not working out for in my best favor. So I'm going to leave this behind and move forward. And the connection has to do with the Princess of Swords. whoever this Princess of Swords is, whoever this person was, she is no longer going to affect you. You are moving away from this situation and you are moving forward. So that's why you need to find balance. It could be someone that was having a relationship with someone who is an Aquarius, a Gemini, or a Libra, and whatever the situation is, you decided that, you know, you are going to find the inner strength to move away from this situation. For some of you, the last end of the week, you're going to have a situation with your boss. The energy of the Three of Pentacles, a loss in a situation, not to worry. Whoever these people are or situation, you no longer need to learn the lessons. You receive an energy of being you're stabbed in the back door, these people, through whatever reason and situation that happened, they have stabbed you in the back, but it's okay. It's something you need to learn from. Okay, as we look forward, we're seeing the King of Pentacles. Whoever this King of Pentacles is, whoever this person is going, has stand in and has caused this to happen, whoever this King of Pentacles is, and then you have the energy of the world. So I was wondering when a positive energy is going to come in, but the last part of the week with whoever stab you in the back, and it has to do with work, it has to be with a situation, and this is a situation that is as if some of you were working someplace else before, and someone who is the Princess, and this is someone who is an Aquarius. I'm feeling the energy of an Aquarius. I'm feeling the energy of an Aquarius, that this was an Aquarius, that something happened, and she moved away and left it, but she has caused a lot of situation behind. She have make a havoc and a chaos to a lot of situation behind. Whatever that has transpired with your boss and your supervisor, and that sort of a thing that has brought a loss to you, it is someone who is the Knight of Pentacles, who is a Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn. I've caused this. I've stabbed you in the back. But now it has come to an end, and a new start and a new beginning is coming up for you. The Ace of Cups is here. And the Nine of Cups. So this is good. The Ace of Cups and the Nine of Cups is here, watching over your week. So new love is going to come in, and the Star energy is here. So you're moving away from something, but yet still something, whatever you're moving away from, something new is about to begin, and this is going to be better. And the energies of you are here in this week, so it's going to be wonderful. So whatever that you are moving away from, something new is coming up, and the energy of the Star energy, that means your wishes and dreams are going to be coming in. I'm not sure, but this came out for whatever reason it came out. So as I look at your week, it is a week where there was a situation that has happened. Maybe it's a situation that that you and someone in a former work, and this person, she wasn't being very honest. This was a dishonest person. So her energy is now in the reverse form, and a sort of a healing is coming in for whatever that has transpired in your life. Okay. And this is going to be very, very positive for you guys. So message from the universe, and I can feel it, that you have two energies, and it is the energy of the sunlight. It's energy of wonderful, positive things coming up for you. And you guys also have another energy, so you can choose which one of these. These are two beautiful energies that are coming in for this energy. Reality is not that you are weak and dreams of becoming strong, poor and dreams of becoming rich, alone and dreams of having friends, but that you are already strong and rich enough for your friends, yet at times you dream that you were not. Okay, so this is the energy message for this card. And then for this beautiful one, this is so beautiful, and your color is going to be a sort of aqua, wonderful positive color. It says, do you know what it is going to feel like when the day comes and everything you now want has come to pass? When you are living in total abundance, in perfect health, looking fabulous with friends and laughter wherever you go. So this is the dream that is going to be coming in for you guys, and it's going to be good. If there's any questions you have in this week, because a lot of wonderful energy, a lot of positive energies are coming out, whatever the question you have in this week, ask your question, and your answer is going to be reconsider. Reconsider came up again, and let's see what other answers, because you have two messages that is coming up. Meditation bring answers to a situation. So whatever that is happening, meditation is going to bring answer to a situation. And it says, choose another direction. Whatever it is, choose another direction. Because there seems to be a sort of an energy that is coming in, and that sort of a thing. Choose another direction. Okay, so I want to wish you guys a wonderful week. And I'm saying namaste until next week. Don't forget, new love is coming in. Happiness and joy is coming for you. Namaste. Yeah.